Batty and Crookie are going to make homemade bread from scratch. They'll need flour, water, salt, and yeast. What's for lunch? Sandwiches on our own homemade bread. Pour the yeast into 2 cups of warm water and stir. The yeast will make the dough rise. Add flour. A little more flour. Good dough requires precise measurements. Be sure to follow the recipe carefully. Add salt and stir. The secret to good bread is in the dough. Divide the dough into 2 separate blobs. Dump out the dough on the table while it's still clumpy and begin kneading it around. Now, place the dough in 2 lightly greased bread pans. Next, pat the dough down into the bread pans. Place the warm, damp towel over the bread pans. Make sure the dough is covered. It takes about 2 hours for the dough to rise. 2 hours? I'm hungry. You can't rush it. Not when you're making homemade bread. It's finally ready to go in the oven. Set the oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit. It'll take about 40 minutes. 40 minutes? It's ready. What do you think, Chip? Was it worth the wait? My tooth! The sandwich has caught on my tooth!